Life can change in a matter of minutes. Iolani senior Micah Ho'omanwanui understands that better than most 18-year-olds. He was having a breakout 2021 season before suffering a season-ending injury prior to the Raiders' state championship run. Off the field, he abruptly lost the most central figure in his life.
For the first time ever, the Iolani Raiders are Division I state champions.
I helped the team out as much as I could at practice, and, we came out victorious, but I definitely want to be a part of the states this year.
In 2021, Iolani secured their 9th state title in school history without QB1. Micah Ho'omanwanui suffered a broken collarbone in the final game of the regular season versus Roosevelt.
I think from what I learned from the sidelines was, not take anything for granted. Things can happen in an instant, like in the snap of a finger. I was rolling out for a pass, and the next second I'm on the ground with a broken collarbone, out for the season. So, just live every moment, ball out, do whatever you gotta do to win.
Now fully healthy, the senior has rebounded nicely, throwing 7 touchdowns in the Raiders' perfect 4-0 start this season.
On Ho'omanwanui, 5 of 6 through the air.
Micah's love for the game comes from his father. His dad, Melvin, was the first one to give him a football.
He started me from a young age, about like 5 playing flag, and then about like 7 I was playing tackle already. So like I basically grew up playing football because of him. Without that man, I wouldn't be here, honestly.
In August of 2020, Melvin Ho'omanwanui passed away suddenly due to a heart attack. He was just 46 years young.
It was tough because without that man, I wouldn't be here today. He taught me the sport that I love, everything that I do to honor him in a way. And sometimes I feel like I fail, sometimes I feel like I don't.
Grief is not a linear process. There are good days and there are bad days or even moments. But Micah finds peace every time he slips on that number 8 jersey.
Just playing football out on the field with my friends, just having fun. It takes my mind off a lot of things, and it just makes me much more relaxed. And play hard every down, that's what he preached to me as a young age. Just play hard, just play the best to my capability, and just have fun out there.
Ho'omanwanui understands how precious each day is, so he must make the most of the opportunities he's given in life, not just for him, but for his father as well.
Ball out, and I pray that I'm making him proud up there, and just like live every moment, because you never know what can happen the next day or the next 30 minutes or whatever. So just live every moment you can.
For Cover 2, I'm Alan Hoshida.